Ladies and gentlemen, our next contest will be fought for the under 59 kilograms National Kickboxing Grand Prix title. This fight will be between two unbeaten female fighters. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the first challenger, making her way to the blue corner, Eleni Mitilinaki! Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the second challenger making her way to the red corner, Emilia Capri!
Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces draw the same that burn crosses.
Introducing these two unbeaten championship challengers once again. Fighting out of the blue corner. This fighter weighed in at 59.5 kilograms. She has an unbeaten record of 3 wins with no losses. She represents the Botonis Academy. She is Eleni, the one and only Mitilinaki. And fighting out of the red corner. This fighter weighed in at 59.5 kilograms, has an unbeaten record of 2 wins with no losses. She represents the Kritikos camp. She is Emilia, AK-47 Capri!
This is a championship contest, ladies and gentlemen, and the louder you shout, the harder they fight.
And Emilia Capri coming out with the combinations, but getting countered. They are brawling. They're fighting in a phone booth. Eleni threw big hooks. She is not backing down. Both fighters have experience in mixed martial arts, kickboxing. They're multiple sport athletes.
Man, they're really experienced, really good at every sport. They perform great every time they compete. We're watching two young girls with incredible experience.
One thing about Capri I know is she is one of the meanest female fighters. She gets hit with a left hook, a hard left hook.
Mitilinaki with a head kick, Capri will block. You know, usually in her fights, Capri is moving backwards, countering constantly, but here she's turning fully aggressive mode on.
I think that Eleni, she got shocked by Eleni's hands. Eleni lands a couple big left hooks.
Oh, excellent. Excellent combo by Eleni Mitilinaki. And now Capri will counter.
Eleni is using her height well, long arms, and catching Capri at the end of her punches. Very nice leg kick. Oh,
heavy strikes. Look at that. Man, they're going crazy.
They trade punches. Clean, clean shots from both girls landed. Oh! Capri lands a good right straight there.
And Metilinaki with a front kick.
Eleni throws a big swinging left hook after the right straight, and it's landed quite a few times.
Metilinaki is doing something really simple, yet she controls the distance.
Big, heavy, long shots, Alex.
Man, I like the really aggressive, yet really strategic. Look at them. Metilinaki is throwing many punches, but she's not really throwing her body in it. She's keeping her distance, making it able to land constantly. And Emilia lands a body kick and then a head kick.
Yeah, actually, Capri landed some really nice shots on the inside there.
Man, and both girls, what a death stare.
I like sexes from my exes when they want a second chance. I like proving niggas wrong. I do what they say I can. They call me Gordy, Gordy, banging body, spicy mommy, hot tamale, hotter than a shot. Molly, Burko, Ferrari, hop up the stoop, jump in the coupe. They dip on top of the roof, flexing on bitches as hard as I can. Eating halal, driving a Lamb. Saw that bitch, I'm sorry though. Got my coins like Mario. Yeah, they call me Cardi B. I run this shit like cardio. Woo!
Second round. Eleni Metilinaki in the blue corner. Emilia Capri in the red corner.
Did you see that there? Capri was smiling.
That body kick finds a target.
Eleni likes to drop or lead level. Oh, nice. 1-2 down the middle.
Nice leg kick as a counter. Capri counters that leg kick, throwing Metilinaki on the ground.
Oh, but she eats a right straight right down the middle during the combination.
Look at them waiting for each other to make a move so they can counter. They are both really good counter fighters. Oh, now Capri will find the target.
Capri found the target there. I think that Eleni did the right thing by taking a walk, but she came in a little too aggressive, got caught with that left hook.
Let's see, they're really good counter fighters, yet I don't see anyone setting the other guy up.
Yeah, we haven't seen too many fakes. It's more like, here we go, let's fight.
Exactly, they're getting into trading, yet they're not drawing any reaction from their opponent.
And the pace slowed down significantly from the first round. The first round we saw just furious, nonstop. Now I think they both got each other's respect. They've been hit by some clean shots. They're gonna be a little more technical. Oh nice.
Nice counter from Eleni Metilinaki with that right straight.
Yeah, it didn't have a lot of body behind it, but she landed it clean.
Oh, and a flying knee by Metilinaki now charging in. Now Capri's trying to counter back.
Capri is like down to get into a war. When she hits, she just comes forward with a combination. Oh, now she's taunting her opponent. I think she'd do more attacking, a little less taunting.
Front kick at the same time. Now Emilia Capri moving in. Yet Metilinaki will tack her on her way in.
They traded punches. I think Capri got the worst of that exchange. Eleni's really impressing me with her hands here.
I think that those kind of exchanges really favor Eleni Dilinaki, she tends to throw straight punches, finding the target clean.
Yeah, she has a little bit longer reach. It looks like a little bit a heavier punch. Oh,
there it is again.
But both right. people lack up, but he also landed a kick to the body.
Oh, left quick landing heavy. Now they're both trading. Dilinaki finds her with a body kick. Stop. That's the end of the second round.
Me if you wanted to. These expensive, these is red bottoms, these is bloody shoes. Hit the school, I can get them both. I don't wanna choose, and I'm quick. Cut a nigga off, so don't get comfortable. Look, I don't dance now, I make money move. Say I don't gotta dance, I make money move. If I see you now speak, that means I don't fuck with you. I'm a boss, you a worker, bitch, I make bloody.
Third and final round, and the two girls really charge in.
Yeah, they are just throwing.
Man, they're landing clean shots, hooks all the time.
They are fighting in a phone booth. No one's backing up. Both girls are landing clean, heavy shots.
Close distance, just hooks.
And now we slowed the pace back down a bit.
Nice leg kick by Capri. Yet that will not stop Mitilinaki.
Yeah, Eleni keeps coming forward to punches. Capri's trying to catch her with the knees and the kicks on the way in. I'm really, really happy I'm not a judge in this fight.
The fight continues. Both girls in the center of the ring. And another trading.
A very nice kick to the back leg.
Oh. Capri is trying to find the target with those kicks. She does, yet that will not stop Mitilinaki from throwing the punches.
Yeah, it seems that she doesn't get her head offline. Oh, nice front kick to the face.
Man, these girls are tough. Look at them charging and trading. Spinning back fist. Oh, and a front kick in the face by Capri.
Oh, and a right straight lands by Lenny. Capri here, though, is doing some good work with the teeps and the kicks.
Looks like Capri is sitting right on her feet. She's not moving as we're used to seeing her move. And now they're trading. Mitilinaki is fighting the target much more many times.
Yeah, I feel like she's landing cleaner. Excellent. Maybe their numbers are close, but there's some cleaner punches from Eleni.
This is the third round. We're getting towards the end of the fight.
What a fight. Eleni is landing heavy shots. Capri's landing the kicks. Coming out.
Oh, head kick barely blocked by Capri. That right
oh, big shot.
Oh, man, this is a trade. Eleni Mitilinaki is not backing off for nothing. Throwing constantly right, straight, left hook.
They are both throwing heavy in leather.
10 seconds for the fight to end. And they're still trading punches.
These two are putting it on the line. And Capri rushes in, heavy shot. Turns over, eats a big left hook.
Come on, don't go.
Big shot again.
End of the fight. What a great fight. What a great fight.
μόλις παρακολουθήσατε είναι μια προσφορά των Extreme Stores. Παρακαλεί το εκπρόσωπος να προσέλθει για την απονομή, παρακαλώ.
Presenting the championship belt for this contest is the director of the Kickboxing Grand Prix, Mr. Philip Chu. And after three fantastic rounds of Kickboxing Grand Prix championship action, we go to the judges' scorecards. And we have a majority decision in favor of your winner and new National Kickboxing Grand Prix under 59 kilogram champion,